អ្នកជំនាញប្រមាណថាការបន្ថែមតនកម្មផ្នែកយោធានឹងរឹតតែធ្វើឲ្យកម្ពុជាងាកទៅពឹងចិនកាន់តែខ្លាំងលោកហ៊ុនសែនរៀបចំគម្រោងផ្ទេរអំណាចឲ្យកូនតាមរយៈបង្កើតគណៈរដ្ឋមន្ត្រីបំរុងសម្រាប់អ្នកវ័យក្មេងៗគណៈកិច្ចពិភពលោកជាកោថាកម្ពុជាអាចសម្រេចកំណើនសេដ្ឋកិច្ចត្រឹមតែជាង 2% ក្នុងឆ្នាំ2021អតីតប្រសង់ខ្មែរភ្នាក់ផ្អើលនឹងសេចក្តីព្រាងច្បាប់ថ្មីដែលមានចេតនាដាក់គុកប្រសង់រួមនឹងព័ត៌មានផ្សេងៗមួយចំនួនទៀតជាបន្តទៅទៀតនេះនាងខ្ញុំម៉ៃសុធានីសូមជូនព័ត៌មានទាំងនោះពឺស្ដាចាត់លោកនាងជាទីមេត្រីអ្នកជំនាញកិច្ចការអន្តរជាតិព្រមមានថាការបន្ថែមតនកម្មរបស់សហរដ្ឋអាមេរិករដ្ឋបិតអាវុធនិងសភារយោធាឲ្យកម្ពុជានិងរដ្ឋធ្វើឲ្យកម្ពុជាងាកទៅពឹងចិនកាន់តែខ្លាំងឡើងថែមទៀតជាពិសេសក្នុងវិស័យយោធាការព្រមមាននេះធ្វើឡើងស្របពេលដែលសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកទៅបានប្រកាសបន្ថែមតនកម្មរដ្ឋបិតអាវុធនិងសភារយោធាឲ្យកម្ពុជាដោយសារតែបញ្ហារំលោភសិទ្ធិមនុស្សអំពើពុករលួយនិងកំណើនឥទ្ធិពលយោធាចិននៅកម្ពុជាចារមន្ត្រីការបរទេសកម្ពុជាហៅការដាក់ទណ្ឌកម្មបន្ថែមរបស់អាមេរិកនេះថាជាការអនុវត្តច្បាប់ហួសព្រំដែនចារប្រធានាធិបតី Washington លោកមានរដ្ឋឯកាព័ត៌មាននេះ
អ្នកជំនាញកិច្ចការអន្តរជាតិមើលឃើញថាទំនាក់ទំនងវិស័យយោធារវាងរដ្ឋាភិបាលកម្ពុជានិងអាមេរិកនៅតែស្ថិតនៅក្នុងស្ថានភាពយ៉ាប់យ៉ឺននារយៈពេលចុងក្រោយនេះការធ្លាក់ចុះផ្នែកទំនាក់ទំនងវិស័យយោធានេះកើតមានឡើងគួរឲ្យកត់សម្គាល់ជាពិសេសក្រោយពេលដែលកម្ពុជាបានរំលាយគណៈបក្សសង្គ្រោះជាតិដែលជាគណៈបក្សប្រឆាំងធំជាងគេកាលពីចុងឆ្នាំ2017និងក្រោយពេលកម្ពុជាសម្រេចបញ្ឈប់ការធ្វើសមយុទ្ធយោធាឆ្មាំអង្គររួមគ្នាជាមួយសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកនៅមុនព្រឹត្តិការណ៍បោះឆ្នោតជាតិឆ្នាំ2018ក៏ប៉ុន្តែនៅតែធ្វើសមយុទ្ធយោធានាមាសជាមួយប្រទេសចិនដដែលនាយកវិទ្យាស្ថានចក្រវិស័យអាស៊ីហៅកាត់ថា AVI បណ្ឌិតឈៀងវណ្ណរិទ្ធប្រាវិសុយស៊ីស្រីកាលពីថ្ងៃទី9ខែធ្នូថាការបន្ថែមទណ្ឌកម្មផ្នែកវិស័យយោធារបស់អាមេរិកចុងក្រោយនេះអាចនឹងរឹតតែធ្វើឲ្យកម្ពុជាងាកទៅពឹងចិនកាន់តែខ្លាំងឡើងថែមទៀតហ
ើយវាមើលទៅវាមានការជឿទុកចិត្តគ្នាហ្នឹងវាការណែធ្លាក់ចុះតំណងយោធាហ្នឹងក៏គឺពីមិនល្អដូចអាសម័យមុនហ្នឹងណាមុនឆ្នាំ2017ហើយចំពោះកម្ពុជាកាន់តែតាក់សម្ពាធកាន់តែហៅថាងាកទៅរកដៃគូជាពិសេសចិនហ្នឹងដើម្បីទប់ទៅវិញអញ្ចឹងទេវាប្រសិទ្ធភាពយ៉ាងណាយើងចាំមើលជាក់ស្ដែងក៏ប៉ុន្តែយើងមើលទៅកាន់តែតាក់សម្ពាធកាន់តែរឿងបំរាស់និយាយចំទៅហើយរនែមជ្ឈបាយផ្សេងផ្សេងដើម្បីតទល់អីអញ្ចឹងទៅ
សារ៉ាអាមេរិកកាលពីថ្ងៃទី8ខែធ្នូបានសម្រេចដាក់ទណ្ឌកម្មបន្ថែមលើរដ្ឋាភិបាលលោកហ៊ុនសែនរដ្ឋបិតអាវុធនិងសម្ភារៈយោធាឲ្យកម្ពុជាដោយលើកឡើងពីមូលហេតុនៃបញ្ហារំលោភសិទ្ធិមនុស្សអំពើពុករលួយនិងកំណើននៃឥទ្ធិពលយោធាចិននៅក្នុងប្រទេសកម្ពុជាការិយាល័យឧស្សាហកម្មនិងសន្តិសុខនៃក្រសួងពាណិជ្ជកម្មអាមេរិកឲ្យដឹងថាការបន្ថែមទណ្ឌកម្មរដ្ឋបិតអាវុធនិងសម្ភារៈយោធាកម្ពុជានេះគឺដើម្បីឆ្លើយតបទៅនឹងការកើនឡើងនៃឥទ្ធិពលរបស់យោធាចិនកាន់តែខ្លាំងនៅក្នុងប្រទេសកម្ពុជាអាមេរិកសង្កត់ធ្ងន់ថាសកម្មភាពបែបនេះកំពុងតែធ្វើឲ្យទន់ខ្សោយនិងគំរាមកំហែងដល់សន្តិសុខនៅក្នុងតំបន់ព្រមទាំងកើនឡើងនៅអំពើពុករលួយនិងការរំលោភសិទ្ធិមនុស្សប្រព្រឹត្តដោយរដ្ឋាភិបាលកម្ពុជារដ្ឋាភិបាលក្រសួងការពារជាតិនិងក្រសួងការបរទេសកម្ពុជានៅពុំទាន់ចេញសេចក្តីថ្លែងការណ៍ផ្លូវការណាមួយឆ្លើយតបទៅនឹងការដាក់ទណ្ឌកម្មបន្ថែមចុងក្រោយរបស់សហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកនេះនៅឡើយទេគឺត្រឹមថ្ងៃទី9ខែធ្នូវិស៊ូស៊ីស្រីក៏មិនអាចតាក់ទងរដ្ឋមន្ត្រីការពារជាតិលោកទៀបាញ់និងអ្នកនាំពាក្យក្រសួងការពារជាតិលោកឈុំសុជាតិដើម្បីសុំប្រតិកម្មជុំវិញរឿងនេះបាននៅឡើយដែរកាលពីថ្ងៃទី8ខែធ្នូដោយឡែកអ្នកនាំពាក្យក្រសួងការបរទេសកម្ពុជាលោកកុយគួងប្រាប់វិសុយាស៊ីស្រីតាមបណ្ដាញសង្គម Telegram កាលពីថ្ងៃទី9ខែធ្នូដែលហៅការបន្ថែមទណ្ឌកម្មរបស់អាមេរិករដ្ឋបិតអាវុធនិងសម្ភារៈយោធាមកឲ្យកម្ពុជានេះថាគឺជាការអនុវត្តច្បាប់ហួសព្រំដែនលោកកុយគួងថាមូលហេតុដែលសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកលើកយកមកសំអាងដើម្បីដាក់ទណ្ឌកម្មមកលើកម្ពុជានៅពេលនេះគឺជារឿងមិនពិតនិងមិនត្រឹមត្រូវនោះទេលោកគូបញ្ជាក់ថាកម្ពុជាប្រកាន់ខ្ជាប់ជានិច្ចនៅគោលការណ៍ព្យាក្រឹតអចិន្ត្រៃយ៍ដែលមានអធិបតេយ្យនិងឯករាជ្យពេញលេញដោយមានចែងនៅក្នុងរដ្ឋធម្មនុញ្ញដែលជាច្បាប់កំពូលរបស់ប្រទេសកម្ពុជា ลูกชาวสหรัฐอเมริกาชี้เนี่ยเชื่อใจกับการปฏิคณงระบบกัมพูชีโดยสาแต่อนุวัตฉบับหัวปรุงแดนหนึ่งยุทธาธิการระบบขลุ่นเมื่อเลืออิสระชนหนึ่งสถาบันกัมพูชีจุ่มเวงปัญหาสังสัยปีวัตมีนโยเทียร์บัจจันในกัมพูชีนี้ลูกก้อยกุ้งบัญชีจุ่มโฮซาจิตไม้ทารัฐธรรมนูญกัมพูชีมันอนุญาตเอากองตัวบริเตนามวยมาโชว์จึงขนงตะไดระบบกัมพูชีนุลาวิกล่าวมกกรมเมืองนอมกัมพูชีตายปาดาเซจิรุรุษธาปุ่มเมียนวัตเมียนกองตัวบอร์เตในขนมปฏิกัมพูชีโดยตามการสังสัยระบบสหรัฐอเมริกาเตยานากระไดสหรัฐอเมริกในตายสังกัดงุนธาตุงเวอร์บอกกัมพูชีในระยะปีจงคราวนี้กลมปุ้งแต่ทัวร์อ้อยต้นซอยหนึ่งกลมเรียมกลมหายดอสันตะซอกในขนมดมอนสหรัฐอเมริกจุ่มรุ่งเอากัมพูชีจัดวิธีในการประกอบได้อัตนัยดอสไลปัญหาอำเภอปุกระลุยหนึ่งการรวมลูบสถิมนุพร้อมเตียงทัวอย่างนักบันทอยเนื้ออัตโปโยธีระบจันในขนมปฏิกัมพูชีบันเดชเชียงวานรัตวีดำไลบันไทม์ธาการบันไทม์ตอนกรรมรัฐบดาวุฒิหนึ่งซ้ำเปรียโยธีมาอัยกัมพูชีเลือกนี้อาจฉลองบรรจังเอาเขินปีกาทะเลเจาะบันไทม์ตีนในตำแหน่งตำนองวิสัยโยธีระเวียงกัมพูชีหนึ่งสารัฐอเมริกกบันไตลูกธาตอนกรรมนี้ตำนองเชียมันเซอร์เมียนอัตโปคลังจมปูกาพกคงอาวุธหนึ่งซ้ำเปรียโยธีในกัมพูชีนุตีปลูกัมพูชีติ้งนั่งตัวบานอาวุธนั่งซ้ำเปรียโยธีเพียรันปีสำนักปฏิจจ์นั่งรูซีได้ลูกทามมีน้ำลายเท้าเชียงซ้ำเปรียโยธีระบำริดนั่งกรมปฏิลูกขังเลย
จูไปกาวดที่ให้เมียนจะตรงนั่งวิสัยการปีจีดในคลานนั่งก็อบเมียนโปรเมียนไอเชิญเชียงอุทธัดจำนวยยำริดเพียรันนั่งเลือกมุ่นภายในบุกเพื่อนโดยเชียงเมียนย่อยใหญ่ศึกษาให้แต่ตรงไอ้คลิปมันนั่งโดยเชียงมันเมียนประมาณเชิญที่แต่ตรงไอ้คลิปมันហើយអាវុធកម្ពុជានឹងភាគច្រើនពីចិននិងរុស្ស៊ីគឺយើងមើលប្រភព supplier ណាដោយសារតម្លៃផងអីផងហ្នឹងហើយភាគច្រើនរុស្ស៊ីហ្នឹងតម្លៃហើយវាអាវុធអាមេរិកអីហ្នឹងលោកខាងលិចហ្នឹងថ្លៃថ្លៃអញ្ចឹងវានិយាយចំវាមិនប៉ះពាល់អីប្រមាណទេតើតោងអា supply តើតោងនឹង logistic និង supply តើតោង weapon ammunition arms ហ្នឹង
ការពីអំឡុងដំណើរទស្សនកិច្ចរបស់អនុរដ្ឋមន្ត្រីការបរទេសអាមេរិកមកកាន់ប្រទេសកម្ពុជានៅខែមិថុនាអ្នកស្រី Wendy Sherman បានលើកឡើងពីកង្វល់យ៉ាងខ្លាំងអំពីវត្តមានយោធារបស់ចិននៅកម្ពុជានិងការពាក់ព័ន្ធរបស់ចិននៅក្នុងការសាងសង់កំពង់ផែកងទ័ពជើងទឹករៀមអ្នកស្រីប្រមានថាការអនុញ្ញាតណាមួយឲ្យចិនប្រើប្រាស់ផ្ដាច់មុខនៅកំពង់ផែកងទ័ពជើងទឹករៀមធ្វើជាមូលដ្ឋានកងទ័ពរបស់សាធារណរដ្ឋប្រជាមានិតចិននៅកម្ពុជានឹងធ្វើឲ្យប៉ះពាល់ធ្ងន់ធ្ងរដល់អធិបតេយ្យរបស់កម្ពុជាគំរាមកំហែងដល់សន្តិសុខក្នុងតំបន់និងប៉ះពាល់ជាអវិជ្ជមានដល់ទំនាក់ទំនងទ្វេភាគីរវាងសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកនិងកម្ពុជាក្រោយមកទៀតនៅខែវិច្ឆិកាក្រសួងការបរទេសនិងក្រសួងរដ្ឋាភិបាលអាមេរិកក៏បានសម្រេចដាក់ទណ្ឌកម្មមន្ត្រីយោធាជាន់ខ្ពស់កម្ពុជា២រូបគឺនាយឧត្តមស្នងចៅភិរុននិងនាយឧត្តមនាវីទាវិញដោយសារតែការពាក់ព័ន្ធរបស់ពួកគេទៅនឹងការប្រព្រឹត្តអំពើពុករលួយធ្ងន់ធ្ងរនៅក្នុងគម្រោងកែលម្អកំពង់ផែកងទ័ពជើងទឹករៀមទន្ទឹមនឹងនោះក្រសួងរដ្ឋាភិបាលនិងក្រសួងពាណិជ្ជកម្មអាមេរិកក៏បានណែនាំដល់ក្រុមអ្នកវិនិយោគអាមេរិកឲ្យប្រុងប្រយ័ត្នមុននឹងមកបណ្ដាក់ទុនរកស៊ីនៅកម្ពុជាជាពិសេសលើវិស័យដែលមានហានិភ័យខ្ពស់មួយចំនួននៅក្នុងនោះមានដូចជាវិស័យហិរញ្ញវត្ថុអចលនទ្រព្យកាស៊ីណូនិងហេដ្ឋារចនាសម្ព័ន្ធដែលអាមេរិកថាអាចជាប់ពាក់ព័ន្ធទៅនឹងអំពើរំលោភសិទ្ធិមនុស្សសកម្មភាពឧក្រិដ្ឋនិងអំពើពុករលួយជាដើមសារារអាមេរិកក៏សម្គាល់ថាការបង្កើនឥទ្ធិពលយោធារបស់ចិននៅកម្ពុជាព្រមទាំងការប្រព្រឹត្តអំពើពុករលួយនិងការរំលោភបំពានសិទ្ធិមនុស្សដោយរដ្ឋាភិបាលកម្ពុជាគឺជាទង្វើដែលប៉ះពាល់ដល់សន្តិសុខជាតិនិងផលប្រយោជន៍គោលនយោបាយការបរទេសរបស់សហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកលោកនាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីហ៊ុនសែនធ្លាប់ទទួលស្គាល់ជាសាធារណៈថាបើមិនឲ្យលោកទៅពឹងចិនតើឲ្យលោកទៅពឹងនរណាអ្នកវិភាគមួយចំនួនប្រមាណថាការងាកទៅពឹងចិនជ្រុលហួសហេតុពេកនេះអាចនឹងធ្វើឲ្យកម្ពុជាប្រឈមនឹងការធ្លាក់ចុះកាន់តែខ្លាំងផ្នែកទំនាក់ទំនងការបរទេសជាមួយក្រុមប្រទេសលោកខាងលិចនិងអាចធ្វើឲ្យកម្ពុជាដើរជាន់ដានប្រវត្តិសាស្ត្រคล้ายជាទីលានសមរភូមិដ៏គ្រោះថ្នាក់នៃទំនាស់ភូមិសាស្ត្រនយោបាយរវាងប្រទេសមហាអំណាចពួកគេចង់ឃើញកម្ពុជាធ្វើយ៉ាងណារក្សាតុល្យភាពឡើងវិញនៅក្នុងទំនាក់ទំនងការបរទេសរវាងប្រទេសចិននិងសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកនេះខ្ញុំបាទមេរិត Visu Asia ស្រីរាយការណ៍ពីរដ្ឋធានី Washington
ចាលោកនាងជាទីមេត្រីលោកនាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីហ៊ុនសែនប្រកាសជាថ្មីទៀតថាលោកមិនខ្វល់រឿងតន្តកម្មអន្តរជាតិលើរដ្ឋាភិបាលរបស់លោកនោះឡើយ មន្ត្រីបពប្រឆាំងនិងអ្នកវិភាគយល់ថាអំណួតរបស់លោកហ៊ុនសែននឹងធ្វើឲ្យប្រទេសប្រជាធិបតេយ្យធំធំបន្តដាក់ទណ្ឌកម្មលើមន្ត្រីរដ្ឋាភិបាលបន្ថែមទៀតដែលនេះអាចធ្វើឲ្យប្រឆាំងទៅក្នុងគណៈបកកាន់អំណាចចាលោកសេចបណ្ឌិតរាជការពុស្ដាអំពីរឿងនេះដូចតទៅ
មេដឹកនាំរដ្ឋាភិបាលឯកបកលោកហ៊ុនសែនថ្លែងសារឌឺដងទៅអន្តរជាតិដែលនិយមប្រជាធិបតេយ្យថាការដាក់ទណ្ឌកម្មបង្កកទ្រព្យសម្បត្តិលើមន្ត្រីកម្ពូលកម្ពស់របស់លោកកន្លងមកគ្មានអ្វីគួរឲ្យខ្វាយខ្វល់នោះទេព្រោះលោកថាពួកគេគ្មានលុយទុកនៅបរទេសឡើយលោកហ៊ុនសែនថែមទាំងអគុណចំពោះការដាក់ទណ្ឌកម្មទាំងនោះទៀតផងព្រោះលោកជឿថាអ្នកដែលទទួលរងទណ្ឌកម្មនឹងទុកលុយរកស៊ីក្នុងស្រុកវិញជាពិសេសលើវិស័យអាចលនៈទ្រព្យមេដឹកនាំដែលមានរហស្សនាមថាជាបរិសុទ្ធខ្លាំងរូបនេះក៏បានផ្កើនឲ្យសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកពន្យាចេញច្បាប់ស្ដីពីសិទ្ធិមនុស្សនិងលទ្ធិប្រជាធិបតេយ្យកម្ពុជាឲ្យបានឆាប់ឆាប់ដើម្បីដាក់ទណ្ឌកម្មលើរូបលោកនិងមន្ត្រីរបស់លោកផងដែរ
អញ្ចឹងបានជាបរទេសខ្លះអារឿងដាក់ទណ្ឌកម្មលើខ្មែរដកទ្រព្យសម្បត្តិស្អីជនជាតិខ្មែរនៅប្រទេសរបស់ខ្លួនអញ្ចឹងដកផេះអីខ្ញុំសួរដកផេះអីបើពួកអស់ទាំងនោះអត់ដែលមានទ្រព្យសម្បត្តិនៅក្នុងប្រទេសនោះមកនោះទោះបីប្រកាស500ដងទៀតហើយចាំ500ទៀតក៏ពួកនោះវាអត់មានលុយរកដែរដាក់ហ្នឹងវាគ្រាន់តែជាសញ្ញានយោបាយទៅប៉ុណ្្នឹងទេទោះបីដាក់មកលើខ្ញុំដកទ្រព្យសម្បត្តិខ្ញុំតើខ្ញុំមានទ្រព្យសម្បត្តិនៅប្រទេសក្រៅទេព្រោះឃើញយកទៅបាច់ចាំនិយាយគ្នាច្រើនដែរខ្ញុំឌឺឲ្យទៀតនិយាយពាក្យឌឺអាអ្នកណាភ្លើណាប្រកាសយកទៅឲ្យគេយករបស់ទៅខ្ញុំប្រកាសឲ្យគេរឹបអស់អរ័យខ្មែរណាល្ងងមិនទុកលុយអីរោស៊ីក្នុងស្រុកឯងគិតទៅទិញផ្ទះទិញអីនៅក្រៅ
លោកហ៊ុនសែនប្រកាសបែបនេះនៅព្រឹកថ្ងៃទី9ខែធ្នូក្នុងឱកាសចុះត្រួតពិនិត្យការដ្ឋានសាងសង់ប្រលានយន្តហោះអន្តរជាតិថ្មីនៅស្រុកកណ្ដាលស្ទឹងខេត្តកណ្ដាលដោយលោកដាក់ឈ្មោះថាអាកាសយានដ្ឋានអន្តរជាតិដែលជួក្រុងតាខ្មៅឲ្យស្របទៅនឹងគោលបំណងដែលជួរបស់លោកលោកហ៊ុនសែនបញ្ចេញសារបែបនេះគឺបន្ទាប់ពីរដ្ឋាភិបាលសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកបានសម្រេចដាក់ទណ្ឌកម្មបន្ថែមទៀតលើរដ្ឋាភិបាលកម្ពុជាដោយរឹតបន្តឹងការលក់អាវុធសម្ភារៈយោធាឲ្យកម្ពុជាដោយសារបញ្ហាសិទ្ធិមនុស្សអំពើពុករលួយនិងការកើនឡើងនៅឥទ្ធិពលយោធាចិននៅប្រទេសកម្ពុជារដ្ឋមន្ត្រីក្រសួងពាណិជ្ជកម្មអាមេរិកអ្នកស្រីហ្គីណារ៉ៃមុនដូថ្លែងក្នុងសេចក្តីថ្លែងការណ៍ចុះថ្ងៃទី8ធ្នូថាសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកនៅតែបញ្ញាចិត្តពេញទំហឹងរឿងឯករាជ្យនិងបូរណភាពទឹកដីរបស់កម្ពុជាអ្នកស្រីថាអាមេរិកជំរុញឲ្យរដ្ឋាភិបាលកម្ពុជាចាត់វិធានការប្រកបដោយអត្តន័យដើម្បីដោះស្រាយបញ្ហាអំពើពុករលួយនិងការរំលោភសិទ្ធិមនុស្សនិងធ្វើយ៉ាងណាកាត់បន្ថយឥទ្ធិពលរបស់យោធាចិននៅកម្ពុជាព្រោះបញ្ហាយោធាចិននេះគំរាមកំហែងដល់សន្តិសុខតំបន់និងពិភពលោកកាលពីមួយខែមុននេះក្រសួងរដ្ឋាភិបាលអាមេរិកក៏បានប្រើច្បាប់ Global Magnitsky Act ដាក់ទណ្ឌកម្មលើមន្ត្រីយោធាជាន់ខ្ពស់កម្ពុជា2នាក់គឺលោកចៅភិរុនអគ្គនាយកនៃអគ្គនាយកដ្ឋានសម្ភារៈបច្ចេកទេសនៃក្រសួងការពារជាតិនិងលោកទាវវិញអគ្គមេបញ្ជាការរងកងយុទ្ធពលខេមរភូមិន្ទនិងជាមេបញ្ជាការកងទ័ពជើងទឹកទណ្ឌកម្មនេះរួមមានការបង្កកទ្រព្យសម្បត្តិដែលពួកគេអាចមាននៅសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកព្រមទាំងការរឹតបន្តឹងទិដ្ឋាការមិនឲ្យពួកគេនិងសមាជិកក្រុមគ្រួសារសាច់ញាតិបង្ការរបស់ពួកគេអាចធ្វើដំណើរមកជន់ទឹកដីសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកបានទណ្ឌកម្មនេះក៏ហាមប្រាមមិនឲ្យជនជាតិឬក្រុមហ៊ុនអាមេរិកទាំងអស់មករកស៊ីឬធ្វើប្រតិបត្តិការសាច់ប្រាក់ពាក់ព័ន្ធដោយផ្ទាល់ឬប្រយោលជាមួយនឹងមន្ត្រីយោធាកម្ពុជាទាំងពីររូបនេះឡើយថ្មីត្បិតតែលោកហ៊ុនសែនមិនខ្វាយខ្វល់រឿងនេះក្តីក៏លោកចៅភិរុនថ្លែងថាលោកព្រួយបារម្ភព្រោះកូនកូនរបស់លោកបានរស់នៅនិងរៀនសូត្រនៅប្រទេសលោកសេរីសមាជិកគណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិដែលកំពុងភៀសខ្លួននៅក្រៅប្រទេសលោកមនផល្លាថ្លែងថាក្រមប្រទេសប្រជាធិបតេយ្យធំៗនឹងបន្តដាក់ទណ្ឌកម្មធ្ងន់ធ្ងរលើរដ្ឋាភិបាលលោកហ៊ុនសែនដោយសារតែអំពើពុករលួយនិងការរំលោភសិទ្ធិមនុស្សឥតស្រាកស្រានលោកជឿថាការដាក់ទណ្ឌកម្មនេះនឹងធ្វើឲ្យប៉ះពាល់ក្រមមន្ត្រីរបស់លោកហ៊ុនសែនហើយឈានដល់ការប្រឆាំងគ្នាផ្ទៃក្នុងបកកណ្ដាលអំណាចព្រោះទាំងក្រមគ្រួសារលោកហ៊ុនសែននិងក្រមគ្រួសារមន្ត្រីក្រាក់ក្រាក់ទាំងនោះសុទ្ធតែមានទ្រព្យសម្បត្តិមហាសាលដែលលាក់ទុកនៅក្រៅប្រទេស
ฉลอยแบบนี้มันสะสมจีเมดักน้อมได้ตัวตัวเขาเตยจมพูประเทศจีนจมพูสหการีหรือบอกลนุตีกดฉลอยยกรุกลุ้นมีในท่ากดอัดตัวตัวเขาเตยจมพูสมาชิกาหรือบอกกดในขนงการช่วยจุ่มเชรงในการนำนาจหรือบอกกดโดยเฉพาะยมกิตทาการดัดตอนกรรมนี้วิจัยอดีตปุลทุนเขานะสังเกตกรรมปุจิยังต่างมูลมันแมนสังเกตแต่ชูมันตรีประมาณเนี่ยนุตีวิจัยมุกมดหรือบอกที่ผมได้ได้ในขนงอันนัดดักน้อมหรือบอกล้วนโดยเอาจบในปัญหาบัญชีขมาใน
สระเลี้ยงคณีนี้ได้กรมเนี่ยตามด่านสถานการณ์นโยบายนังเนี่ยกาเปียสิทธิ์มนุษย์ชื่อเจธาสหรัฐอเมริกนังมันบรรทุกได้ตีประสันบารถทาพิบาลมันพร้อมสร้างลัทธิประชาธิปไตยกรุบสิทธิ์มนุษย์นังมันบรรชบนโยบายกาบอติหลุมเอียงแต่รบประเทศจันเตนุแนะนำเปี้ยสมาคมอาทกลูกสังสารการนาเลือกลางทารถทาพิบาลกู้แต่บางลมหอประเชียธปไตยนังกากรุบสัตว์บรุษลางวิญปลุกเจียกได้ปรารถนาระบอบประเชียรถกรุบรูปลูกบรอมทาประสันบารถทาพิบาลเนตายบรรโตปาลิสาติดสารวัตรอเมริกรวมแตงโปรตีสัมปวนอมิตรระบอบอเมริกอาจนังปุ่งริจตอนการบ่อนแทมติดเลือรถทาพิบาลนังโปรตีกัมพูชี
การแต่มีการปลุยบร้อมนะผัวไว้ไว้อายหนึ่งมีการปะปอตัดดอกถนัดดักนอมหรือกองรัฐาภิบาลปฏิยังเต้ให้การนำมีปัญหามาตัดดอกถนัดดักนอมรัฐาภิบาลก็โดยเฉียมุกหมดปฏิยังก็วิทเวอปะปอตัดดอกโปรดได้รู้ในขนมปฏิยังหนึ่งพองได้
จีมวยคืนนี้เนี่ยวิพีนยุบายลูกกำซอกโยธากาณตัวนกรรมบ่งเกาะตรอบสมบัติบนเต็งบดอบนเต็งบดองรับบ่ห้ามเลยนี่ตุ่มน้องชี้มันต้อนทัวร์ไอรถทาพิบาลโลหิตแสนดูหรือล้มอ่อมนักอยู่ตีปลุกปุกเกินในแต่เมียนตรอสมบัติมหาศาลตามระยะการเลี้ยงลุยกอกควะในกัมพูชีได้อาจุยตัวตรงอ่อมนักบางระยะเปลี่ยนเวงต่อติดปนใต้ลูกชื่อทาพิบอ่อมนุษย์รับโลหิตแสนนี่หนึ่งทัวร์เอาสหรัฐอเมริการวมแต่งกรมปฏิประชาธิปไตยทมทมเซนติดหนึ่งปุ่งริจตอนกัมพูชีได้ทัวร์เอารถทาพิบาลหนึ่งปฏิกัมพูชีแต่งมูลจุบวิบัติเศรษฐกิจนั่งสังคมทุนเถ้า
การเกาะตรอบสมบัติหรือรูปโอตรอบสมบัติมันแมนชีเรื่องอากรมหลักหุ่นสารกอดปลุยคลังเด็กประเด็นเรื่องอากรได้พิจารณาหายปลุยเมนเทนคือการรัฐบัตรปีสารรอดอเมริกโดยตัวเชื่อมต่อมันตัววิทยาการการแต่ทมทุนทงโง่เลือกกัมพูชีหายชีพิเศษทมเชียงนั่งตัวเทียดคือมีการสหการปีสมปอนมันประวัติสารรอดอเมริกได้มีการจุ่มร้อยปีอเมริกันขณะการรัฐบัตรเลือกอำนาจบัญชาหรือว่ากรมหลวงขุนสายในประเทศกัมพูชีเรื่องนี้เพื่อเอารัฐบาลหลวงขุนสายไอ้เก่าเหม็นแต่สถานภาพไอ้เก่าสำหรับรัฐบาลมวยดักน้อมประเทศมวยคือเชี่ยววินิจกรรมอักระนะสำหรับในเชียนุ
กระตำคาธนูชนามปีปอมภัยมวยนี่มนตรีจวนขปูหนึ่งเมชมวยกระแกระในรัฐบาลกัมพูชีสรุปจำนวนปรามในหอยดาบานต่อตัวรองต้อนกรรมบังเกาะตรอบสมบัติหนึ่งรัฐบัตติธากาปีสหรัฐอเมริกกลายปีสมัยจนพตอสมาชิกครัวซาหนึ่งกรมหนระบบปะปูเกก่อร้องต้อนกรรมปีสหรัฐอเมริกาหอยขนงนุก่อเมียนแตงกรมหนกรุบกรองได้รถอำนาจันชมูยูดิจีได้กำปองอานวอดกำโรงขนาดทมในคาดกกองพองได้ตูใบจีนลูกในยุโรปมาไต้หุ่นแซนตายแต่ประกาศมันคว้าปีกาดาต้อนกรรมในกระไดก่อนเนปิกราชาวินรถทาพิบาลบอลลูกบานจบนายทาวิกาชีดรบแซนดอลาชูกรมหนเอาไปเจ้าบรรจลหรือลับบีอาไม่เชื่อมันต่อมันตอบดำไปช่วยตบสกัดกลมเอาสถาบันในเตปัญญัตนั่งรถทาพิบาลอาเมริกอนุมัติฉบับดะตอนกรรมหรือกรมมนตรีรถทาพิบาลกัมพูชีเปะปอนนั่งการรุมลบสิทธิมนุษย์การบ่มพลายลัทธิประชาธิปไตยนั่งอมปื้อปุกระลวยขยมบาทเซบอนเดตวัชุอาซีสไรปีรถทินีวาสุนตัน
จานลูกนักสับจุติมตรีแผ่นกาเต้อำนาจตะโกหุ่นกมปุ้งบอจมเห็นตึมุกดันลูกคนแซนอาอังทานลูกบานเรียบจำคณะรัฐมนตรีบำรงมุ้ยสำหรับเมงจำนวนคร้อยได้เมียนอายุกล้อม60ชั่มแนวมิเพียนักมนตรีปะประช่างริกุนทางกำรงนี้มันแม่นจิกาเต้อำนาจแต่แนวจำนวนคร้อยเต้ก็ปันไตคือฉีแผ่นกาเต้อำนาจบรรทออปุ้ยรบบอตะโกหุ่นตะวิ่งจะสมสนับสกเรการว่าลุตินสักเรียจุมวิ่งปอดเมียนี
ลุนซานปรับในกรมชมวยทมๆกับไอ้บารมจำพวกแผ่นกาเตอมนายนี้พระเนบันตอเวนจังนุเจียโกนจาระบอมเม่ดังน้อมคณะปะกันอมนายดอดาลลุบันตอทาคณะรัฐมนตรีนี้มีบันดาจิตเปียกันดาลกลายเป็นนกเกืออนุบันดาลุทามุนเชียนดอลกาสมรักบังการคณะรัฐมนตรีบำรองนี้ลุบันก็ให้เม่ดังน้อมปะสำคัญ โดยเชี่ยรัฐมนตรีกระทรวงมหาดไทยโลซอเคงรัฐมนตรีกระทรวงการเปียจีดโลเทียบังประเทศประสิทธิ์โลสายชมหนึ่งรัฐมนตรีกระทรวงตำแหน่งตำแหน่งประสิทธิ์รัฐสภาหนึ่งอธิการกิจในชัยมันสำอ้อนเตยประชุมในประเทศระบาดโลกลงมาเจาะทารัฐพอลหนึ่งกันแต่ฉบับเนื้อท้ายที่มาภายบนทุนขังหมกขนมกิจประชุมคณะกรรมการก่อนดาลดำใบปนัดเหลือไปกับเพียบแนบบรรทออเวน
ยมอดปังไห้เงินกลายเต็มวิมรู้ผมวันเนี้ยยมอดปังไห้เงินนานดังคณะรัฐตรีทุบใบมวยตรีบาดเรียบจ้องเตรียมรวยฮะสมัยพวกไม่จำรานกายประดำเตอร์ไหนต้องอายุจะสั่งด้าคือท่าขาวพอกเขาพอกพวกยืนนอเปินนั่งพวกแต่พวกอยู่อายุจะทับใครนั่งอยู่ปัสสาวะสมัยด้าใจ
ลนซานทลายโดยฉันไหนขนมปิทิจอดรถบรรทุกการทานสางสองประเลียนยนฮออันตรายจิตพนมเป็นทำไมเนื้อคาดกันดาลได้ประเลียนยนฮอทำไมนี้บรรดาชโมธาอากาศยานทานอันตรายจิตได้โจกรังดักมามาดองนี้โลหิตสารมันมองให้ชโมไปกับเพียบในยุโรปมันใช้ทำไมเด็ดเตปอนตายโลหิตสารทรอประกาศเป็นมอดก้าวไปเปิดทำไมในถาลูกกอมตรอกนเพราะจะบองระบอโลกเกิดหุ่นมาไหนจะไปกับเพียบในยุโรปมันใช้สำหรับการบอชนาวชนามปีปอนมาไพ่ประบายแต่เรื่องนี้ดำนางเรียกคณะป้าสังกฤษเจ็ดดาวกำปองแต่รุ่นในสหรัฐอเมริกาและอมสำอางยลธาโลหิตสารบ้านบังคับมาเมดังน้อมคณะป้าการอำนาจแต่ตัวยกโลหิตมาไหนจะไปกับเพียบในยุโรปมันไตรดับดาวพอลประยัดดาวก้นก้นไม่ดังน้อมจะโนดายโลกมันต่อเตียธาดับใบสมรักผ่านการนี้โลหิตสายหนึ่งเรียบจำกาบอชนาทแคลงคลายแตงในขนมไตขนมปะหนึ่งกาบอชนาทเชิดตั้งดำนางรี
มันก็สลับกับจังเลยคือคนก็นั่งคลายเชียนอยู่ลำไส้เส้นเชิดก็ได้ลำไหนก็ฟังได้คือก็กำเรียมไตรอ๋อนั่งเอาแต่ตัวยกโลกคนมาแล้วจีไปจนอยู่ลำไส้ไอ้ก็เมียนเอาไอ้นั่งโดยตอนพอไปย้อยตอนบอลเนี่ยแต่ก่อนนั่งได้คือถ้าไอ้คนนอกสาวเคยนั่งจีอุปนิยุรัมไตรคนตกเตียงไปนั่งจีรัมไตรอย่างเช่นเลยค่ะก็เอาพอไปย้อยตอนเนี่ยแต่ก่อนนั่งไง
ทุกชิ้นนั้นมันไตรปะประชังรูปในโยธาแผ่นกาบเต้อำนายต่อปุยปงวงตะโกนนี้คือมีนกรุณาดอลปะก้าอำนายหนึ่งมังกรกาบใบบะไตรขนมปะแทมจุดพองรีไอเนี่ยไปเพี้ยนโยบายกับโยเคยประหะประหารหนึ่งมันไตรปะประชังในได้นี่ไม่เพียงโยบายได้กับพงศ์เพียครวนในประเทศฝั่งหลงหลกกำซอกเลือกลางถาการประกาศระบาดหุ่นไซน์ก่อมตรอไปกับเพียบห้นมาไนท์บันทึกเอาคณะปะการอำนาจเมียนจำลุกไต้ขนมปะลูบันตอทาหุ่นไซน์บันพิจิยิมสำหรับสำรวจคณีเปียเรื่องนี้หลกกำซอกบันทายทาหุ่นไซน์บันพิจิยิมปราบปรามไนท์ประกาศระบาดครวนดำไม่เก็บสังกัดเหมือนไรจนพวกในขนมปะขนมก้าก่อมตรอก่อนเพราะระบาดโลกลูกปราบปรามตลาดก้าเอากับเพียบประชังอำเภอปุ๊กระลุยนึ่งกองกำลังประดาบดดับใบบังคับหมายกบาลมาซีนระบบคณะปะปราชญ์จนกรรมปจียลพร้อมตัวยกไปกับเพียบห้นมาไ
หนก่อนบานจกใจมวยกับรัฐพมตะไห้ในขนมปีขนมปีปรุ่นเนี่ยได้พร้อมก็สบายจัดหนึ่งพร้อมมวยจำนวนโต้หนึ่งไห้เนี่ยได้เหมือนพร้อมก็เต้าแต่จ่อจ้าปีปรุ่นลูกคนแสนประกาศกบเรียนเฟอร์สังเกียมไห้กวาดไทม์เตียงจังอลจำบุกลูกซอเคหนึ่งเนี่ยซีซีเตี้ยถ้าก็ดังอ้อหาย
ลูกกำซอกหนึ่งลางติดหาบับไปเลือดสกับเพียบลูกคนแสนแผ่นกาเตี้ยมไหนนี่คือโลหิตสารหนึ่งร้อยใหญ่บานเลื่อนโปลคือมุนกาบอชนาทชนามปีปอนมาไพ่ประเบยนริยาเปิลจงกรานในโลหิตสารบางประกาศเชียร์สาธารณะกอมโตรโลหิตมนัดเจ็บไปกับเพียบในยุโรปมันไตรขนมจำนำไปกับเพียบเซนเตียดเพลียมกราการประกาศนี้มันไตรไฮฮอมมวยจำนวนกับบ้านเถื่อนยัดกอมโตรตามโลหิตสารได้ตัวใบจียานาโลซอเคงรับแรงส่งหาเตยหนึ่งเชียร์นุปเทียนกนาปะประชาชนกำปเชียร์พองนุบันเจงเล็กแค่มวยการปิดท้ายที่ประปีธนูบัญชีจำฮอร์บอลกท้าการเจริญไปกับเพียบในยุโรปมันไตรในเปียอนาคตโลกก่อนนั้นกรอบตามการสำเร็จระบอบคณะปะพระเจ้าจนกัมพูชีโลกซอกเฮงมันบัญชีท้าโลกกอมตรอไปกับเพียบฮุนมานัทอุตรีนี่เป็นเพียงโยบายบรรดาลายมือไฮสเซเลอร์เฟซบุ๊กท้าซาระบอบโลกซอกเฮงจีการบัญชีกันในฉบับท้าโลกซอกเฮงเชื่อมนุษย์ประกันในโกลกาหายนี้คือล้อสำหรับแนวนโยบายขมายนี่เป็นเพียงจึงจ้ารบในรมลึกเจตนาระบอบโลกมหาธรรมกันทีไม่ดังว่ามันเดียท้านโยบายดอกเมียนโกลกาคือเชื่อบากรรมสังคมขยมตินสักการยาสิสไรประธานีวอชิงตัน
จานลูนันยิงกิติเมตรีเนี่ยวิเพียคลาอาอังทานโลกคนมันแนทมันแมนจิบุกุลได้เมียนจักรยาสมบัติละอ้อสำหรับนักน้อมกัมพูชีเนเปิลอนาคตนุไลពួកគេលើកឡើងថាលោកហ៊ុនម៉ាណែតទោះបីជាធ្លាប់បានសិក្សានៅប្រទេសលោកស្រីក៏ដោយក៏លោកនៅតែមានចរិតដឹកនាំដែលតាមកំណងរបស់ពុកតាមបែបអាចារ្យឬស្លឹកឈើជ្រុះមិនឆ្ងាយពីគល់ដដែល จาะสำหรับโลกสำนักสีเวงได้ชี้ประเทศใดตีคณะปะสกุชิตนั่งเจดายกู้ประกวดประชันดัสฟัดฟันจมวยนั่งโลกในยุโรปโดยฮุนเซนระยะเปเชียงมาเผยชนะหมกนี้ตาโลกเมื่อเคยแบบน่าจมพัวไปกับเพียบในยุโรปมันไตรระบาดโลกฮุนมาแนนี้จากสมโลกในนิ่งกันยารงจำสนับนั่งแต่สนาเนตีเวตกาซีสไรได้นั่งจุดเชิดจำปีปัญหานี้ในจุดไงศกติดดับธนูนี้ก็ไม่อาคารจากกรรมวิธีนี้ลูกชนจันบดคือเจนะสำหรับสำรวจลูกนันเนียงอาจสะสวียกมันระบายเยอะหรือก็บัญชังมาเตยุบอลส้มดะเล็กตัวรับระบายลูกนันเนียงในขนมต้องคำมันเฟซบุ๊กหรือยูทูบระบายสิสไรได้กำปองสายตัวนเป็นนุกรมการเงินสิสไรนั่งให้แต่โลกนันเนียงเวงจะส้มออกกลุ่นจานลูกนักสับจิตเมตรีอาจดัดประสังขมายได้สักกรรมขนมกจกาสังกุมเพียบพาลนังสิกรีเปลี่ยนฉบับทำไมระบบกระทรวงธรรมการนังกจกาศาสนาได้รัฐบัตรสตรีเพียบระบบประสังในขนมชีวเพียบนโยบายลูกทาคลำซาฉบับนู้มันตรำแต่เมียนแหลกณะรัฐบัตรปนเตกือวิบตุยแต่นังรัฐธรรมนุนแต่ตีนจานลูกมูลนเรศในการชมวิญปอนตะเมียนนี้โดยต่อเติม
อาตยตะประซองขมายหนึ่งปัจจุบันเนยแต่เชี่ยสกรรมจนสกรรมในโครงการสังคมท่าสกัดได้เปลี่ยนฉบับทำไมระบบกระทรวงธรรมการหนึ่งกิจการศาสนาหนุ่มเมียนโกลบ่มน้องด่ากลุ่มเนียประซองด่ากลุ่มปุ้งแต่สกรรมในโครงการเงียสังคมจีดลูกการสลายได้เชี่ยสมาชิกในกรมยุวชนขมายทาวเรหนึ่งตระหนักโทรทัศน์พิบาลลูกคนแสนจับสักแดงบังคอมรู้ด่าปนธนีกีอ้อมหุ่นฉน้ำตุ่มร่วมดอลแลนเวงการปิดามคายวิจิกาปราบบัตชูอาซีสไรกรอยบานเคยสกไรเปลี่ยนฉบับนุการปิดไงที่ประมวลคายธนูธาจุ่มน้อยในรัฐบัตประซองครั้งคือเมียนนครเมตราสามสปรัมได้กับนัดตัวตอนดับปนตนีกีจารันชนำจมพัวบับปจิตหรือเนบูฮนาได้โจรวมต่อว่าประชางอัญญาทรสหรือรัฐาปิบาลปฏิกรรมระบาดไตตาสกรรมจนซองรูปนี้ทั่วลางกรอยสกไรเปลี่ยนฉบับสไรปิศาสนาแต่ประดามเปรียงตั้งแต่ปีชนะปีปอนดับใบจับประดามเจนจิรูปเรียงบรรดาบรรดาหายโดยเมียนดับปีจุ่มปุกหนึ่งสายสบใบเมตราจุ่มปุกติดดับเมตราสามสปรัมในสกไรเปรียงฉบับในใจถับบอบประจิตศาสนาต่างอ้อเพื่อสกรรมอภิบโจรวมปาตกรรมโกตกรรมกบกรรมดับใบประช่างนาญาทอซาเทระนาณรัฐปิบาลเตร์ปอนเตียโตดับปุ่นธนีเกียปีปมวยขายดอลปรามชนำโดยเหมือนเกิดปีโตดับเตยเตี้ยได้เมียนใจในโครงกรามพรมตอนสกดายเปลียงปีมนในฉบับนี้กำหนดตัวตอนดับปุนธนีเกียปีปรำปีดอลดับปรามชนะใหม่เนาะจมพูตัวตอนด้วยคณีนี้กับปนแต่ในโครงสกดายเปลียงมนุใจสำดาวเลินเนี่ยบัวได้ทวีปาตกรรมประช่างกันเนี่ยปะนโยบายก็จบตัวทุนทงนี้ได้กับปนตะกรอยมอกบันลบเคลียประช่างกันเนี่ยปะนโยบายนี้จังโดยโดมอกเชียประช่างอัญญาทรสในรัฐาภิบาลวิ้งให้กำหนดตัวปีประมวยคายดอลปรามชนะนู่วัดชูอาซิสไรมันต้อนไอ้สมการบำเพ็ญปีแนนอมเปียกกระทรวงธรรมการหนังกาศาสนาลูกเซงสมนี้จุ่มมีเรื่องนิบานละลายเตะกาลปิดให้ที่ประมวลขายธนูกับปันตะลูกบานปราบศาสตร์ปรมินครองสร็อกถ้ากรมการเงียระบาลูกกำปองแต่ทั่วสิกาสลาจุ่มมวยหนังเพียกีแปะป้อนดำใบปิ่นนึกหนังประมูลเทียดโจลบันแทนเตียดดำใบบำเพ็ญจำนวนควักขาดเลือดสกเรียเปลี่ยนฉบับนี้ลูกอาหารทาฉบับนี้ทเพื่อดำใบกาปีดำลายศาสนาก็มอยเมียนเนบันลอมบำพลายพระพุทธศาสนาลูกกาสลายมันยุลตัวเตจมพุชาตนาคาปีดำลายศาสนานี่กับปันแต่ลูกทาเกมันอาจเลือกสตุยพระพุทธศาสนาโดยทเพื่อฉบับเมียนจะรัดและคณะนโยบายดำใบทเพื่อตกบกมันเองประซองแบบนี้หนุ่มลายลูกทาเมียนเรื่องฉรานนะได้ปุ่งเรื่องพุทธศาสนาบานโดยเหมือนจำใบทเพื่อฉบับห้ามลูกซองทเพื่อปฏิกรรมนี้เต
បាទចង់បង្រឹងពុទ្ធសាសនាគួរតែបង្រឹងទៅលើការរៀបចំធនធានប្រសង់ដូចជាប្រសង់ដែលសម្ដែងធម៌ទេសនាប្រសង់ខ្លះបួសបានមួយអាទិត្យបួសបានកន្លះខែអាចសម្ដែងធម៌ដូចកន្លងមកអ្នកក៏ប្លែកបួសតែមិនងាយអាចសម្ដែងធម៌អីជាប្រងព្រៀតអីអាហ្នឹងយើងបង្រឹងអាច្បាប់ហ្នឹងខ្ញុំគិតថាវាជួយដល់ពុទ្ធសាសនាច្រើនជាងនោះទី1ទី2គឺឲ្យតម្លៃលើប្រព័ន្ធអប់រំនៅក្នុងពុទ្ធសាសនាជាពិសេសសង្ឃរៀនរៀននោះគឺធ្វើនៅប្រទេសថៃទៅសង្ឃដែលរៀនរៀនមិនមែនពេលទៅប្រឡងពេលអីត្រូវជិះឡានហុយដីទៅនំរត់ទៅលួយជិះឡានទៅរៀនមិនចង់បានអាទាំងអស់ហ្នឹងអាចរត់ត្រូវយកចិត្តទុកដាក់ហើយវាជំរុញដល់វិស័យព្រះពុទ្ធសាសនាវាធ្វើឲ្យកម្រិតនៃការអប់រំទាំងធនធានវារីកចម្រើនអាហ្នឹងជាចំណុច2ហើយចំណុច3 คือการบังคับอาจจะมีฉบับเตะตรงการเรียงเกียร์ทายบอลทายตีนกูเรียงเป็นผมเป็นสองบาคุยนเรียนสัตว์จะเรื่องมือเด็ดไฟปะปอนกินจะยกปศาสนากูแต่ปังเรื่องเลยเรื่องต่อหนังให้ติบ้วนโดยที่มันไตรซองทอมทอมมีนคาถาการบังคับปีจะรัดเนี่ยคณะอำนาจการบังคับพิธานนทาระสะดาวิบตุยปีปุตตะปัญญามาพบพุทธแต่ตอนนั้นก็ชี้การเรียนสารดมไหลพุทธศาสนาได้
ฉบับรัฐธรรมนูญระบบการประชีชนะมวยปลอมประมุ่ยการสบายบานจ่ายอัมพีการกรุบสุดมนุษย์โดยมีนใจในครองธรรมนูญระบบองการสหประชาชาติสกัดได้ทลายการชี้สกอลสดายอัมพีสุดมนุษย์หนึ่งกติกาสัญญาอันตรายชีวิตสดายปิสุดปรวัตนังสุดนโยบายได้การประชีบานประดับสัจจบันหลีกขัดตัวประกอบกติยุทธ์อย่างนี้ประดับสุดสลายเพียบดอลประชีปรวัตกรุบรูปรวมเตียงประซองพ้องขนมกาโจรวมบัญชีมาเตะหรือก็ต่อว่าโดยสันติวิธีอัมพีปัญหาสังคมเศรษฐกิจนึ่งนโยบายขยมบาทโมนาเรตวัตชูอาซิสไรปิรัตนีวอชิงตัน
โลกนันเองขยากำปองสนับกับสายระบบวัตชูอาซิสไรสายเจนปิรัตเทนีวอชิงตันเปียพอนนึงสมาชิกคณะป้าสังกูเกียร์มันแน่กลุกตุ้มบันทอนได้กำปองจับคุ้มมัดแพะนึงประป้นระบบโลกสาวสไลจมพัวกาจับขลุ่นโลกจิลึกติปีกาไปจองแขกขยาใกล้ดันโลกตรลับหมกปีประเทศไทยวิ่งตามูลหัตถ์ไว้บันทึกโลกสำหรับเช็ดวัตรลับมากรรมปิจิวิ้งบัตรทั่วไปเช็ดดังท่านดังเต้จอบปนเหนือเกี้ยกอดดอยสมลุกดันยังกันยาลงจำสนับสกัดการพุทธสถานไปเรื่องนี้เนเปิลบันเตจิตนี่จะส้มออกกุนโลกนักสนับจิตเมตรีนักอาคัดบันโดกเรียนอวิ้งจนเจ็ดดามเพื่อติดพนงเชียงมารอยเนี่ยบานอมเครียดต่อว่าประปีไทยจบจบเครียดในดามขายถนนนี้ดามใบเตียมเตี้ยในพนกับซับเชียงดับหักตาได้ชมุนสำหรับชูชายรมลบยอกแต่งสรงเนี่ยพุ่มจัดตกทากาชูชายนี้คือจิกาประมาทมือเงี้ยดาวปะทอประปีนี้ระบบจนเจ็ดดามเพื่อติดลุกเลยมาลีริกาปอดเมียนี
กรมจนเจ็ดดามพนงแตงนุรู้ในพุ่มลายกาสังกัดสกดมกรงแซนมโนรมสอกสดายปรีกอบซับหนึ่งปรีอาระตุมหุ้มเชียงดอกไหตาดาลเกี้ยกำปวงชูบุ๋มพลายออกประมวยไหตาดำใบทวีจิกรรมเซตไอจุนในภูมิทาชมุยมเนะดาลปุกควัดมันสกอลตะสัญญาณบานชูชายปรีได้กอบซับปีกันไหลหนึ่งปรีอาระจิจรานกันไหลในระยะเปลือยใบสัปดาจงกราวนี่ตำนางจนเจ็ดดามพิติพนงโลกใส่พลึกนาวีก็ดังในทั้งไอตีประมวลธนูถากราวปีในภูมิต่อว้าชมุยบานพระกาชูชายหายบนใต้ปมต้นเมียนดำนอสไรเปียญาทอคุ้มเนลายตีลูกไรถาปูรอดรอบรอยกรุซาปุ่มสกจิตจมพัวสกามอพิบชูชายได้เปรย์กอบซับหนึ่งเปรย์อะระดำใบทเวกรรมเสร็จนุเตะปรุตีกันไลนุเชียกันไลสมบูดอยพโนดนตาสำหรับกรุบโบเชียใบชมเนื้อศาสนาลูกไรบินเจียธามกตลเปลนิชมุยบานชูชายกมติพโนดนตาระบอเนปพุ่มออกบุญพโนหนึ่งบมพลายขิโตมเนตตามวยจุ่มนุนดาลจนเจียดามแตงแต่แซนเปรนจีเรียงรอฉน้ำ
ตะวันนั่งอตอนรวยเตะตะวันนั่งให้เดเปนั่งก่อไก่ชกกระปองตะดาเปียดังในคังเลอตื้อก่อไก่ชกในคังเลอดังเตียนจังนะเกมีนพลังเกมีนกันใดเป็นแต่ดศตาใดนั่งคือเจียใดเปรย์กับซัดเจมพุ่มทาตัวตัวในไอเมียนพลังก็ต้องเอาไปจมเรือปุกช่อมในแต่ไทยรัสาน
ตำนางจนจิตดามพิตจรุปนี้บรรทายถาเนปภูมิบานเลือกขณีตอว่าปรำปีทงไงจอบขณีขนมกูลบุ๋มน้องเตรียมตี้เอาจนบงก้อซองกาคอยคาดไปเชื้อพโนกับซับตมเนตตาเนื้อดอกฮุดได้แตงนุชีสมบัติสมโหหิบวิ่งลูกใส่บารมธาได้พโนกับซับเนื้อเปรย์อะไรได้เชี่ยกันลายเนปภูมิกรบโบเชี่ยกำปองประชมการรุมลบบุ๋มปีนแตงสรงวิทยุอาซีสไรมันตอนอาเจตงสมศึกได้ยถาธิบายอัมพีเรื่องนี้ปีแนะนอมปีสลาคัดมันเดลกิริลูกซ้อนสรนบานในหลายเตในทั้งไอตีประมวลธนูโดยซาตูรซับมันอาเจตงบานปนตายจากสังกัดสกดมลูกปื้อสุภาพปราบวิทยุอาซีสไรอย่างไคลท้าตีตังได้ได้ชูชายนุมีนกาติงลุจิยูหมอกหายลูกปะเดซัดมันทั่วอธิบายลำอัดเรื่องนิเต้ได้พระในยกปรมีนวิทยุอสิสไรเอาโจจูบตัวตืบโลกบุ๋มพลือ
เพียมก่อนจังจะมีเจ๊มีเรื่องไอจังดังมาสู่กลายตอบตอลเมานะเอาเป็นตามจังเลย
สมาชิกบรรดาสหกุมจนเจ็ดดามเพียรติพนงขัดมันดลกิรีลูกโปเรตกัมปีปุญโยธาได้เปรย์กับซับหนึ่งเปรย์จมเนื้อคือเชี่ยกันไลน์บุญโจซับระบบจีดอนจิตาเนปภูมิมันอาจติงลุ่ดโดหนึ่งชูชายตามมาปืนเช็ดบานตี លោកចាត់ទុកសកម្មភាពឈូឆាយនេះថាជាការប្រមាថមើលងាយដល់វិញ្ញាណក្ខន្ធរបស់ដូនតាជនជាតិដើមភាគតិចភ្នំដែលមានទម្លាប់បញ្ចុះសពនៅតំបន់នោះជាយូរលង់មកហើយ
ខ្ញុំគិតថាអ្នកដែលធ្វើហ្នឹងគឺប្រមាថដល់ប្រពៃណីនិងវិញ្ញាណក្ខន្ធឬក៏ព្រលឹងរបស់ដូនតាជនជាតិដើមភាគតិចយ៉ាងធ្ងន់ធ្ងរអ្នកដែលធ្វើប្លង់ហ្នឹងគឺរំលោភបំពានទៅលើឧបធម៌ប្រពៃណីរបស់សហគមន៍ជនជាតិដើមភាគតិចរំលោភលើច្បាប់ជាតិ
ជុំវិញរឿងនេះមន្ត្រីពង្រឹងសិទ្ធិអំណាចសហគមន៍មូលដ្ឋាននៃសមាគមអាត់ហុកលោកប៉ែនប៊ូណាពន្យល់ថាដីព្រៃកប់សពនិងព្រៃជំនឿគឺជាទ្រព្យសម្បត្តិសាធារណៈរបស់រដ្ឋប្រសិនបើមានជនណាឈូសឆាយដើម្បីរំលោភយកជាកម្មសិទ្ធិគឺជាទង្វើល្មើសច្បាប់លោកថាមេភូមិនិងមេឃុំត្រូវមានទោសប្រសិនបើមានជាប់ពាក់ព័ន្ធចុះហត្ថលេខាធ្វើពាក្យស្នើសុំកាន់កាប់ដីធ្លីនៅតំបន់នោះ
ហើយបើយើងកំណត់យមនៃទ្រព្យសម្បត្តិសាធារណៈបរិវត្តគឺมันអាចលក់ដូរជួលបានទេបានត្រឹមតែអាស្រ័យផលហើយអាស្រ័យផលធ្វើយ៉ាងម៉េចក៏ឲ្យខូចទ្រង់ទ្រាយទ្រព្យសម្បត្តិនឹងទៀតបាទអញ្ចឹងប្រសាសន៍របស់លោកមេឃុំហ្នឹងគឺផ្ទុយពីច្បាប់ហើយបាទមានន័យថាទិញយូរហើយ
មន្ត្រីសង្គមស៊ីវិលរូបនេះជំរុញអាជ្ញាធរខេត្តមណ្ឌលគិរីថាត្រូវរុត់រះដោះស្រាយបញ្ហានេះជូនពលរដ្ឋដោយយុត្តិធម៌ស្របតាមការបដិញ្ញាចិត្តរបស់រដ្ឋាភិបាលក្នុងការដោះស្រាយចំនួនដីធ្លីច្បាប់ភូមិបាលចែងថាទ្រព្យសម្បត្តិសាធារណៈរបស់រដ្ឋមិនអាចលក់ដូរនិងមិនអាចកំណត់អាយុកាលបានទេគ្មានការលក់ណាមួយអាចត្រូវបានសម្រេចដោយគ្មានអនុក្រឹត្យនោះឡើយជនណារំលោភបំពានទ្រព្យសម្បត្តិសាធារណៈរបស់រដ្ឋត្រូវមានទោសពី1ឆ្នាំទៅ5ឆ្នាំខ្ញុំបាទលេងម៉ាលីវិទ្យុអេស៊ីសរ៉ៃរាយការណ៍ពីរដ្ឋធានី Washington
ជាលោកអ្នកនាងជាទីមេត្រីកម្មវិធីផ្សាយរបស់វិទ្យុអសីស្រីក្រៅតែពីផ្សាយតាមបណ្ដាញសង្គម Facebook និង YouTube លោកអ្នកនាងក៏អាចស្ដាប់ការផ្សាយរបស់យើងដំណើរគ្នាតាមរលកធាតុអាកាសខ្លីឬ Shortwave ពេលព្រឹកចាប់ពីម៉ោង5កន្លះដល់ម៉ោង6កន្លះតាមរយៈរលកធាតុអាកាសខ្លី9390 kHz ស្មើនឹងកម្ពស់32ម៉ែត្រនិង11800 kHz ស្មើនឹងកម្ពស់25ម៉ែត្រចាសសម្រាប់ពេលយប់វិញគឺចាប់ពីម៉ោង7កន្លះដល់ម៉ោង8កន្លះតាមរយៈរលកធាតុអាកាសខ្លី9390 kHz ស្មើនឹងកម្ពស់32ម៉ែត្រនិង15155 kHz ស្មើនឹងកម្ពស់20ម៉ែត្រចាសសូមអរគុណលោកនាយកជាទីមេត្រីធនាគារពិភពលោកព្យាករណ៍ថាកម្ពុជាអាចសម្រេចកំណើនសេដ្ឋកិច្ចត្រឹមតែជាង 2% ប៉ុណ្ណោះនៅក្នុងឆ្នាំ2021នេះនិងជាង 4% ក្នុងឆ្នាំ2022ខាងមុខទន្ទឹមនឹងការព្យាករណ៍នេះធនាគារពិភពលោកក៏បានព្រមានជាថ្មីថាការឆ្លងរាលដាលសារជាថ្មីណាមួយនៃវីរុស COVID-19 អាចនឹងធ្វើឲ្យការងើបឡើងវិញនៃសេដ្ឋកិច្ចកម្ពុជាត្រូវប្រឈមនឹងហានិភ័យការព្យាករណ៍របស់ធនាគារពិភពលោកនេះធ្វើឡើងក្នុងរបាយការណ៍បច្ចុប្បន្នភាពចុងក្រោយមួយនៃស្ថានភាពសេដ្ឋកិច្ចរបស់កម្ពុជាដោយដាក់ចំណងជើងថារស់នៅជាមួយ COVID-19 ចាប់តាមធនាគារពិភពលោកកម្ពុជាសម្រេចបានកំណើនសេដ្ឋកិច្ចក្នុងឆ្នាំនេះដោយសារតែវិស័យសេវាកម្មរួមទាំងទេសចរសំណង់និងអចលនទ្រព្យនៅមានកំណើនយឺតនៅឡើយទន្ទឹមនេះវិស័យដែលជួយជំរុញកំណើនសេដ្ឋកិច្ចរួមមានវិស័យឧស្សាហកម្មកាត់ដេរទំនិញធ្វើដំណើរនិងស្បែកជើងនិងឧស្សាហកម្មផលិតកង់ព្រមទាំងវិស័យកសិកម្មផងដែលនៅតែបន្តដើរតួក្នុងការទ្រទ្រង់ដល់ការស្ដារសេដ្ឋកិច្ចកម្ពុជាឡើងវិញពីវិបត្តិ COVID-19 ធនាគារពិភពលោកក៏សម្គាល់ថាអំណាចផ្នែកពាណិជ្ជកម្មបានរីកកាន់តែធំដោយសារតែការកើនឡើងនៃការនាំចូលមុខទំនិញមួយចំនួនជាពិសេសគឺការនាំចូលមាសធនាគារពិភពលោកផ្ដល់អនុសាសន៍ថាដើម្បីធ្វើឲ្យសេដ្ឋកិច្ចកម្ពុជាមានកម្លាំងស្ទុះងើបឡើងវិញបាននោះកម្ពុជាចាំបាច់ត្រូវតែធ្វើកំណត់ទម្រង់ផ្នែកសំខាន់មួយចំនួនក្នុងនោះមានដូចជាវិធានការស្ដីពីការរៀនរស់ជាមួយ COVID-19 ស្របតាមកន្លងប្រកដីភាពថ្មីវិធានការផ្នែកសារពើភ័ណ្ឌនិងវិធានការសម្រាប់អនុវត្តច្បាប់វិនិយោគថ្មីធនាគារពិភពលោកជំរុញឲ្យកម្ពុជាបន្តការតាមដានពិនិត្យមើលលើគុណភាពធនធាននិងការបង្កើនភាពទុកចិត្តលើប្រព័ន្ធធនាគារឲ្យបានកាន់តែប្រសើរឡើងថែមទៀត ចាររដ្ឋាភិបាលកម្ពុជាទទួលស្គាល់ថាចំនួនពលរដ្ឋរស់នៅក្រោមបន្ទាត់ក្រីក្របានកើនឡើងរហូតដល់ទៅ 78% ឬក៏ស្មើនឹងប្រមាណ 3 លាននាក់នៃប្រជាជនសរុបនៅទូទាំងប្រទេសកាលពីឆ្នាំ2014អត្រាភាពក្រីក្រនៅកម្ពុជាមិនត្រឹមតែជាង 13% ប៉ុណ្ណោះទន្ទឹមនឹងការព្យាករណ៍របស់ធនាគារពិភពលោកនេះមូលនិធិរូបិយវត្ថុអន្តរជាតិ IMF ក៏បានចេញផ្សាយរបាយការណ៍វិតម្លៃប្រចាំឆ្នាំ2021ដោយព្យាករណ៍ស្រដៀងគ្នាទៅនឹងការវិតម្លៃរបស់ធនាគារពិភពលោកនោះដែរមូលនិធិរូបិយវត្ថុអន្តរជាតិ IMF ព្យាករណ៍ថាការងើបឡើងវិញនៃសេដ្ឋកិច្ចរបស់កម្ពុជានឹងប្រព្រឹត្តទៅយឺតហើយថាកម្ពុជាអាចសម្រេចកំណើនសេដ្ឋកិច្ចបានក្នុងរង្វង់ជាង 2% ក្នុងឆ្នាំ2021កំណើននេះអាចនឹងកើនឡើងបន្តិចម្ដងបន្តិចម្ដងរហូតដល់ប្រមាណជាជាង 6% ដោយនៅពេលមុនវិបត្តិជំងឺ COVID-19 ក្នុងរយៈពេលប្រមាណឆ្នាំខាងមុខទៀតបើតាម IMF កំណើនសេដ្ឋកិច្ចកម្ពុជាអាចនឹងងើបមកវិញរហូតដល់ជាង 5% នៅក្នុងឆ្នាំ2022ខាងមុខទោះយ៉ាងណាមូលនិធិរូបិយវត្ថុអន្តរជាតិ IMF ប្រមាណថាអនាគតសេដ្ឋកិច្ចរបស់កម្ពុជានៅតែមិនប្រកាសប្រជាខ្លាំងនៅឡើយព្រមទាំងនៅប្រឈមនឹងហានិភ័យជាច្រើនដដែលមូលនិធិរូបិយវត្ថុអន្តរជាតិផ្ដល់អនុសាសន៍ថាការដោះស្រាយបញ្ហាប្រឈមជាប្រព័ន្ធនឹងជួយឲ្យមានការស្ដារឡើងវិញនិងកសាងនូវសេដ្ឋកិច្ចដែលមានភាពធន់ស៊ាំកាន់តែប្រសើរជាងមុនមូលនិធិរូបិយវត្ថុអន្តរជាតិលើកឡើងថាកត្តាជាច្រើនដែលបង្អាក់លទ្ធភាពនៃកំណើនសេដ្ឋកិច្ចកម្ពុជានិងធ្វើឲ្យសេដ្ឋកិច្ចងាយរងគ្រោះក្នុងនោះរួមមានកត្តាកង្វះការពង្រីកមូលដ្ឋានសេដ្ឋកិច្ចការនាំចេញសម្ភារៈដែលមានតម្លៃទាបកម្លាំងពលកម្មមានតម្លៃខ្ពស់និងការយល់ឃើញពីកំសោយផ្នែកអភិបាលកិច្ចនិងអំពើពុករលួយជាដើមអង្គការនេះក៏ផ្ដល់អនុសាសន៍រដ្ឋាភិបាលកម្ពុជាបង្កើនការចំណាយលើវិស័យហេដ្ឋារចនាសម្ព័ន្ធនិងវិស័យអប់រំបន្ថែមទៀតដើម្បីជួយឲ្យការស្ដារសេដ្ឋកិច្ចប្រព្រឹត្តទៅបានកាន់តែប្រសើរជាងមុនចូលនៅនិងជាទីមេត្រីសហគមន៍អ្នកស្រឡាញ់ភេទដូចគ្នាទទួលជាថ្មីទៀតដល់រដ្ឋាភិបាលទទួលស្គាល់និងផ្ដល់កិច្ចការពារផ្លូវច្បាប់ចំពោះអាពាហ៍ពិពាហ៍ឬក៏ការរៀបការរបស់អ្នកស្រឡាញ់ភេទដូចគ្នាសំណើនេះធ្វើឡើងតាមរយៈយុទ្ធនាការលើកកម្ពស់ឲ្យមានសមភាពច្បាប់អាពាហ៍ពិពាហ៍សម្រាប់ដៃគូអ្នកស្រឡាញ់ភេទដូចគ្នាដែលមានឈ្មោះថាយុទ្ធនាការខ្ញុំទទួលយកជាក្រុមអ្នកធ្វើយុទ្ធនាការនេះបានជួបពិភាក្សាជាមួយតំណាងរដ្ឋាភិបាលក្រសួងពាក់ព័ន្ធនិងគណៈកម្មាធិការសិទ្ធិមនុស្សនៅថ្ងៃទី9ខែធ្នូគឺនៅមួយថ្ងៃមុនប្រពៃវិសសិទ្ធិមនុស្សអន្តរជាតិពួកគេក៏បានទាមទារឲ្យរដ្ឋាភិបាលធានាឲ្យមានផ្លូវច្បាប់ការពារការរៀបការសម្រាប់អ្នកស្រឡាញ់ភេទដូចគ្នាឲ្យស្របទៅតាមការបដិញ្ញាចិត្តរបស់រដ្ឋាភិបាលក្នុងការទទួលយកអនុសាសន៍របស់អង្គការសហប្រជាជាតិក្នុងពេលពិនិត្យរបាយការណ៍សិទ្ធិមនុស្សរបស់កម្ពុជាកាលពីឆ្នាំ2019ជាមួយគ្នានេះសហគមន៍អ្នកស្រឡាញ់ភេទដូចគ្នាក៏អំពាវនាវដល់សាធារណជនឲ្យទទួលស្គាល់និងបញ្ឈប់ការរើសអើងរួមចំណែកលើកកម្ពស់និងជំរុញឲ្យមានច្បាប់ធានាសិទ្ធិរៀបការរបស់អ្នកស្រឡាញ់ភេទដូចគ្នានេះដែរលោកនានីជាទីមេត្រីរដ្ឋាភិបាលអាមេរិកផ្ដល់ជំនួយបន្ថែមជាទឹកប្រាក់ $790,000ជាដំណាក់កាលទី3គឺសម្រាប់គម្រោងអភិរក្សប្រាសាទព្រះវិហារសេចក្តីប្រកាសព័ត៌មានរបស់ស្ថានទូតអាមេរិកប្រចាំកម្ពុជាឲ្យដឹងថាឯកអគ្គរដ្ឋទូតអាមេរិកលោក Patrick Murphy និងរដ្ឋមន្ត្រីក្រសួងវប្បធម៌និងវិចិត្រសិល្បៈអ្នកស្រីភឿងសកុណាបានចុះហត្ថលេខាលើកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងនេះនៅឯប្រាសាទព្រះវិហារកាលពីព្រឹកថ្ងៃទី8ខែធ្នូស្ថានទូតសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកបានដឹងថាជំនួយលើកទី3ដែលមានទឹកប្រាក់ $790,000នេះ គឺសម្រាប់គម្រោងអភិរក្សនឹងជួសជុលចម្ដៅបរានខាងជើងនៃប្រាសាទព្រះវិហារដែលបានសាងសង់កាលពីសតវត្សរ៍ទី11និងជួសជុលចម្លាក់តោចំនួន2ចំណែកគម្រោងលើកទី1និងទី2សម្រាប់ការជួសជុលនៅប្រាសាទព្រះវិហារចាប់ពីឆ្នាំ2018មកដល់ឆ្នាំ2021នេះគឺបានបញ្ចប់ជាស្ថានភាពហើយក្នុងទឹកប្រាក់ចំនួន $320,000កម្មវិធីមូលនិធិឯកអគ្គរដ្ឋទូតសម្រាប់ការអភិវឌ្ឍវប្បធម៌ត្រូវបានបង្កើតឡើងដើម្បីជួយអភិរក្សការពារនៅបេតិកភណ្ឌវប្បធម៌សំខាន់នៅជុំវិញពិភពលោកបន្ថែមពីការងារនៅប្រាសាទព្រះវិហារនេះក្រោមជំនួយកម្មវិធីនេះនឹងមូលនិធិផ្សេងៗទៀតរដ្ឋាភិបាលអាមេរិកបានផ្តល់ជំនួយដល់កម្ពុជាជាង$500,000អាមេរិកតាំងពីឆ្នាំ2001មកដើម្បីជួយដល់ការអភិរក្សនៅទីតាំងបតិកភណ្ឌសំខាន់ផ្សេងទៀតនិងសម្ភារៈឯកសារប្រវត្តិសាស្ត្រក្នុងនោះរួមមានការអភិរក្សនៅប្រាសាទភ្នំបាខែងប្រាសាទបន្ទាយស្រីសារមន្ទីរជាតិសារមន្ទីរបល័យពុជសាស្ត្រទួលស្លែងនិងសារមន្ទីរអង្គរបរិយចារលោកនាងជាទីមេត្រីអ្នកវិភាគខ្លះអះអាងថាលោកហ៊ុនម៉ាណែតមិនមែនជាបុគ្គលដែលមានចរិយាសម្បត្តិល្អសម្រាប់ដឹកនាំកម្ពុជានៅពេលអនាគតនោះឡើយពួកគេលើកឡើងថាលោកហ៊ុនម៉ាណែតទោះបីជាធ្លាប់បានសិក្សានៅប្រទេសលោកស្រីក៏ដោយក៏លោកនៅតែមានចរិតដឹកនាំដែលតាមកន្លងរបស់ពុកតាមបែបអាចារ្យឬស្លឹកឈើជ្រុះមិនឆ្ងាយពីគល់ដដែលចុះសម្រាប់លោកសំរងស៊ីវិញដែលជាប្រធានស្ដីទីគណៈបក្សប្រជាជាតិនិងជាដៃគូប្រកួតប្រជែងដ៏ស្វិតស្វាញជាមួយនឹងលោកនាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីហ៊ុនសែនរយៈពេលជាង20ឆ្នាំមកនេះតើលោកមើលឃើញបែបណាចំពោះបេក្ខភាពនាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីរបស់លោកហ៊ុនម៉ាណែតនេះចាសសូមលោកនាងកញ្ញារងចាំស្ដាប់និងទស្សនានាទីវេទិកាអាស៊ីសេរីដែលនឹងជជែកអំពីបញ្ហានេះនៅជប់ថ្ងៃសុក្រទី10ធ្នូនេះកុំបីអខានចាក់កម្មវិធីនេះលោកជនច័ន្ទបុតគឺជាអ្នកសម្របសម្រួលលោកណានៀងអាចសាកសួរវាគ្មិនរបស់យើងឬក៏បញ្ចេញមតិយោបល់សូមដាក់លេខទូរស័ព្ទរបស់លោកណានៀងនៅក្នុងខ្ទង់ comment Facebook ឬ YouTube របស់អាស៊ីសេរីដែលកំពុងផ្សាយផ្ទាល់នៅពេលនោះក្រុមការងារអាស៊ីសេរីនឹងហៅទៅលោកណានៀងវិញចាសសូមអរគុណចាសលោកណានៀងជាទីមេត្រីសមាជិកគណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិម្នាក់គឺលោកទុំបន្ថនសុកចិត្តត្រឡប់ពីប្រទេសថៃទៅកម្ពុជាវិញបើទោះបីជាដឹងថានឹងត្រូវជាប់ពន្ធនាគារក៏ដោយលោកបានសម្រេចចិត្តដូច្នេះគឺដើម្បីបានរស់នៅជួបជុំក្រុមគ្រួសារនិងបដិញ្ញាទាមទារឲ្យមានការស្ដារលទ្ធិប្រជាធិបតេយ្យឡើងវិញចាមិត្តភ័ក្ដិនិងប្រពន្ធរបស់លោកទុំបន្ថនសោកស្ដាយចំពោះការចាប់ខ្លួនលោកកាលពីចុងខែកញ្ញាពីព្រោះថាលោកមិនបានប្រព្រឹត្តបទល្មើសអ្វីឡើយជាលោកលេងម៉ាលីមានសេចក្តីរកាពុស្ដាជំនាញព័ត៌មាននេះពីរដ្ឋធានី Washington
លោកទុំប៊ុនថនគឺជាសមាជិកគណៈបកប្រឆាំងម្នាក់ក្នុងចំណោមច្រើនអ្នកផ្សេងទៀតដែលត្រូវបានសមត្ថកិច្ចចាប់ខ្លួនក្រោយពេលវិលត្រឡប់ទៅរស់នៅជួបជុំប្រពន្ធកូនក្នុងប្រទេសកម្ពុជាវិញប្រពន្ធរបស់លោកទុំប៊ុនថនគឺលោកស្រីសៀងលេងនៅតែទទូចសុំឲ្យរដ្ឋាភិបាលនិងតុលាការទម្លាក់បទចោទហើយដោះលែងប្តីលោកស្រីពីពន្ធនាគារដើម្បីឲ្យពួកគាត់បានវិលត្រឡប់មករស់នៅជួបជុំគ្រួសារវិញគ្រួសាររបស់លោកស្រីបានព្រាត់ប្រាសគ្នាជាង2ឆ្នាំហើយដោយសារតែការធ្វើទុកបុកម្នេញផ្នែកនយោបាយនេះលោកស្រីយល់ថាការបន្តឃុំខ្លួនប្តីបន្តទៀតជាការបង្កើនភាពឈឺចាប់ដល់ក្រុមគ្រួសាររបស់លោកស្រី
ខ្ញុំមានស្នើសុំមកប្រតិភិបាលនឹងដោះលែងគាត់មកវិញអញ្ចឹងណាបងគាត់នឹងស្នើសុំតែប៉ុណ្្នឹងឯងដើម្បីឲ្យគាត់នឹងបានទួចចេញមកក្រៅទៅយើងស្រួលធ្វើការងាររស់ស៊ីអី
លោកទុំប៊ុនថនគឺជាសមាជិកក្រុមប្រឹក្សាជាប់ឆ្នោតរបស់គណៈបក្សសង្គ្រោះជាតិនៅសង្កាត់ផ្សារដីពោ2ខណ្ឌទួលគោករាជធានីភ្នំពេញសមត្ថកិច្ចបានឡោមព័ទ្ធនិងស្ទាក់ចាប់លោកនៅមុខផ្ទះក្នុងសង្កាត់ព្រៃសខណ្ឌដង្កោកាលពីល្ងាចថ្ងៃទី29ខែកញ្ញាហើយបញ្ជូនទៅឃុំខ្លួនក្នុងពន្ធនាគារព្រៃសរនៅថ្ងៃទី30ខែកញ្ញាការចាប់ខ្លួនពេលនោះគឺកើតឡើងបន្ទាប់ពីលោកទុំបន្ថនបានវិលត្រឡប់ពីប្រទេសថៃដើម្បីមករស់នៅជួបជុំគ្រួសារវិញបានរយៈពេល1ខែលោកស្រីសៀងលេងនិយាយថាលោកស្រីសោកស្ដាយណាស់ចំពោះការចាប់ខ្លួនប្តីម្ដងទៀតនេះអ្នកនាំពាក្យអัยការអមសាលាដំបងរាជធានីភ្នំពេញលោកប្លង់សុផលបានប្រាប់ក្រុមអ្នកសារព័ត៌មានតាមបណ្ដាញសង្គម Telegram កាលពីថ្ងៃទី1តុលាថា សមត្ថកិច្ចចាប់លោកទុំប៊ុនថនតាមដីកាបង្គាប់របស់ចៅក្រមលោករស់ពិសិដ្ឋដែលបានផ្ដន្ទាទោសកំបាំងមុខកាលពីថ្ងៃទី30ខែធ្នូឆ្នាំ2020លើសកម្មជនគណៈបកប្រឆាំងរូបនេះឲ្យជាប់ពន្ធនាគារ1ឆ្នាំ8ខែពីបទញុះញង់ឲ្យមានភាពវឹកវរធ្ងន់ធ្ងរដល់សន្តិសុខសង្គមពាក់ព័ន្ធនឹងការផ្ញើសារតាមមេដឹកនាំបកប្រឆាំងលោកសំរងស៊ីក្នុងការអំពាវនាវឲ្យពលរដ្ឋផ្អាកសងបំណុលធនាគារបណ្ដោះអាសន្នរហូតដល់ស្ថានភាពជំងឺ COVID-19 ធូរស្រាលនិងមានជីវភាពល្អប្រសើរឡើងវិញចាំសងធនាគារក្នុងសំណុំរឿងនេះលោករស់ពិសិដ្ឋក៏បានចេញសាលក្រមផ្ដន្ទាទោសកំបាំងមុខលោកសំរងស៊ីឲ្យជាប់ពន្ធនាគារ2ឆ្នាំនិងព្រះដេចគុណប៊ុតបន្ទិញជាប់ពន្ធនាគារ1ឆ្នាំ8ខែដោយលោកទុំប៊ុនថនដែរលោកទុំប៊ុនថនហៅសុកកើតនៅឆ្នាំ1976គឺជាកូនទី5ក្នុងចំណោមបងប្អូន7នាក់ក្នុងគ្រួសារកសិករមួយនៅភូមិកំពង់ថ្មស្រុកប្រាសាទបលាំងខេត្តកំពង់ធំលោកបានបញ្ចប់ការសិក្សាថ្នាក់បាក់ឌុបនៅឆ្នាំ1994លោកទុំប៊ុនថនគឺជាមនុស្សមានសន្តានចិត្តជាមួយគណៈបកប្រឆាំងហើយតែងតែជួយទ្រទ្រង់គណៈបកនេះតាំងពីដើមមកលោកបានឈរឈ្មោះជាតំណាងរបស់គណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិក្នុងការបោះឆ្នោតក្រុមប្រឹក្សាឃុំសង្កាត់អាណត្តិទី4កាលពីខែមិថុនាឆ្នាំ2017និងជាប់ជាសមាជិកក្រុមប្រឹក្សាសង្កាត់ផ្សារដីពោ2នៅក្រៅពេលតុលាការកំពូលរំលាយគណៈបកប្រឆាំងនៅចុងឆ្នាំ2017លោកទុំប៊ុនថនមិនបានចុះចូលជាមួយគណៈបកកាន់អំណាចតាមការអំពាវនាវរបស់លោកនាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីហ៊ុនសែនទេហើយលោកបានប្តូរមកប្រកបរបររកស៊ីធម្មតាវិញលោកបានរៀបការនៅឆ្នាំ2018នឹងមានកូនប្រុសម្នាក់ដែលបច្ចុប្បន្នអាយុ3ឆ្នាំលោកស្រីសៀងលេងបញ្ជាក់ថាមុនដំបូងលោកស្រីបានជំទាស់នឹងការចូលរួមនយោបាយរបស់លោកទុំប៊ុនថនជាខ្លាំងលោកស្រីនឹងប្តីតែងតែឈ្លោះប្រកែកគ្នាជាញឹកញាប់និងតែងតែហាមឃាត់លោកមិនឲ្យបញ្ចេញមតិតស៊ូផ្នែកនយោបាយឡើយប៉ុន្តែក្រោយការចាប់ខ្លួនចំនួន2លើកទាំងលើកនេះផងលោកស្រីបានផ្លាស់ប្តូរគំនិតទាំងស្រុងហើយផ្ទុយទៅវិញលោកស្រីបែរជាមានមោទនភាពចំពោះឆន្ទៈរបស់ប្តី
ខ្ញុំគិតថាបើគាត់មិនធ្វើបានរណាគេធ្វើបើចំនួនក្រោយអត់មានទៀតចឹងបងបើគាត់មិនធ្វើមិនចំនួនក្រោយមិនយកគំរូតាមគាត់មិនហ៊ានចឹង
នៅក្រៅការរំលាយគណៈបកប្រឆាំងលោកទុំប៊ុនថនក៏ដូចជាសកម្មជនបកប្រឆាំងផ្សេងទៀតដែរគឺតែងតែបន្តចូលរួមសកម្មភាពសង្គមការចូលរួមតវ៉ានានានិងការចូលរួមសិក្ខាសាលាជាមួយលោកសំរងស៊ីនៅប្រទេសម៉ាឡេស៊ីកាលពីខែសីហាឆ្នាំ2019ជាដើមក្រោយត្រឡប់មកវិញតុលាការបានចោទលោកថាមានចេតនាផ្ដួលរំលំរដ្ឋាភិបាលសមត្ថកិច្ចបានចុះទៅចាប់ខ្លួនលោកកាលពីថ្ងៃទី13ខែកញ្ញាឆ្នាំ2019ក្នុងពេលដែលលោកទៅទិញលក់អចលនទ្រព្យមួយកន្លែងក្នុងខេត្តសៀមរាបហើយបញ្ជូនទៅសាលាដំបងរាជធានីភ្នំពេញហើយចៅក្រមសម្រេចឃុំខ្លួនបណ្ដោះអាសន្នក្នុងពន្ធនាគារព្រៃសរម.1ដោយចោទពីបទរួមគំនិតក្បត់និងញុះញង់ឲ្យមានភាពវឹកវរធ្ងន់ធ្ងរដល់សន្តិសុខសង្គមលោកទុំប៊ុនថនគឺជាសកម្មជនម្នាក់ដែលហ៊ានចេញមុខតវ៉ាឲ្យមានការកែលម្អស្ថានភាពក្នុងពន្ធនាគារជាមួយសកម្មជនសង្គមនិងសកម្មជននយោបាយផ្សេងទៀតដូចជាយុវជនគង់រាយាយុវជនសួងនិពន្ធលោកប៉ាន់សុកសវណ្ណីជាដើមសកម្មជននយោបាយធ្លាប់ជាប់ពន្ធនាគារជាមួយលោកទុំប៊ុនថនគឺលោកម៉ៃហុងស្រៀងនិយាយថាលោកទុំប៊ុនថនមានភាពអង់អាចមិនចុះញោមឬចាញ់ការសម្លុតគំរាមឡើយលោកទុំប៊ុនថនតែងតែជួយយកអាសាអ្នកជាប់ឃុំជាមួយគ្នា
ខ្ញុំរាប់អានគាត់ខ្លាំងណាស់ដោយសារឆន្ទៈដូចគ្នាហើយគោដៅដូចគ្នាអត់ចេះក្បត់គ្នាទេទុំថនគឺមិនមានការក្បត់មិត្តភ័ក្ដិក្បត់បងប្អូននេះ
បន្ទាប់មកនៅខែវិច្ឆិកាឆ្នាំ2019ក្រោយពេលរដ្ឋាភិបាលប្រកាសបញ្ចប់យុទ្ធនាការទប់ស្កាត់ព្រឹត្តិការណ៍9វិច្ឆិកាលោកទុំប៊ុនថនត្រូវបានតុលាការដោះលែងតាមបញ្ជារបស់លោកនាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីហ៊ុនសែនដោយអ្នកជាប់ឃុំនយោបាយផ្សេងទៀតដែរប៉ុន្តែលោកនៅតែសកម្មក្នុងការចូលរួមសកម្មភាពសង្គមដដែលលោកតែងតែទៅទទួលនិងលើកទឹកចិត្តដល់អ្នកជាប់ឃុំផ្សេងទៀតដែលត្រូវបានដោះលែងប៉ុន្តែការនៅក្រៅឃុំមិនយូរប៉ុន្មានតុលាការក្រុងភ្នំពេញចោទប្រកាន់លោកម្ដងទៀតពីបទញុះញង់តាមរយៈការបង្ហោះសារតាម Facebook ឲ្យពលរដ្ឋផ្អាកសងបំណុលធនាគារមួយរយៈក្នុងអំឡុងដើមឆ្នាំ2020លោកទុំប៊ុនថនបានភៀសខ្លួនទៅប្រទេសថៃមួយរយៈទោះជាទៅដល់ប្រទេសថៃហើយក៏ដោយក៏លោកតែងតែបន្តចូលរួមបញ្ចេញមតិដើម្បីទាមទារឲ្យមានការស្ដារលទ្ធិប្រជាធិបតេយ្យដោះលែងអ្នកនយោបាយសកម្មជនសង្គមនិងលើកកម្ពស់សិទ្ធិមនុស្សមិត្តភ័ក្ដិរបស់លោកទុំប៊ុនថននិងជាអ្នកជំរៀងជាមួយគ្នាកាលនៅប្រទេសថៃ គឺលេខាធិការគណៈកម្មាធិការប្រតិបត្តិគណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិស្រុកក្រគរខេត្តពោធិ៍សាត់លោកខុនសមនឲ្យដឹងថាលោកទុំប៊ុនថនបានចូលរួមស្ដារលទ្ធិប្រជាធិបតេយ្យតាមរយៈជំនាញរបស់លោកគឺការតែងនិពន្ធនិងច្រៀងឲ្យផលិតកម្មព្រះអាទិត្យរះនិងផលិតកម្មខ្មែរអមតៈរបស់គណៈបកប្រឆាំងលោកមិនដឹងពីមូលហេតុដែលលោកទុំប៊ុនថនត្រឡប់ទៅកម្ពុជាវិញទេតែលោកទាមទារឲ្យតុលាការដោះលែងសកម្មជនគណៈបកប្រឆាំងរូបនេះឲ្យមានសេរីភាពវិញ
ប្រឆាំងនឹងរដ្ឋណាផ្ដាច់ការលួងជាតិច្បាប់ព្រៃឆ្នៃចោតអព្ភាកអក្រឹកជាអាតទាំងគ្មានកំហុសជនពីលកំណាចកាចសាហាវពួកចាប់ផ្ដំទៀតទងឃុំក្នុងព្រៃស
សម្រាប់សង្គមស៊ីវិលវិញក៏ចង់ឃើញតុលាការដោះលែងលោកទុំប៊ុនថនឲ្យបានទៅរស់នៅជួបជុំគ្រួសារវិញដែរព្រោះការចាប់ខ្លួននេះគឺជាករណីនយោបាយនាយករងទទួលបន្ទុកផ្នែកឃ្លាំមើលសិទ្ធិមនុស្សនៃអង្គការ Liga do លោកអំសំអាតយល់ថាការចាប់ខ្លួនលោកទុំប៊ុនថនជាលើកទី2បានបណ្ដាលឲ្យសកម្មជនផ្សេងទៀតមានការភ័យខ្លាចនិងព្រួយបារម្ភមិនហ៊ានវិលត្រឡប់មកកម្ពុជាវិញអ្នកឃ្លាំមើលសិទ្ធិមនុស្សរូបនេះជំរុញឲ្យតុលាការដោះលែងលោកទុំប៊ុនថនឲ្យមានឱកាសបានទៅជួបជុំគ្រួសារនិងមើលថែកូនតូចក្នុងបន្ទុកឡើងវិញ
តឡាកាគួរតែពិចារណាផងដែរតទៅនឹងការនៅក្រៅឃុំរបស់លោកណាដើម្បីជួយជ្រោមជ្រែងនិងថែទាំនៅជីវភាពគ្រួសាររបស់គាត់ណា
ចំណែកប្រពន្ធលោកទុំមន្តធនគឺលោកស្រីសៀងលេងថ្លែងថាគ្រួសារនឹងមិនចងកំហឹងឬក៏គុំគួនជាមួយរដ្ឋាភិបាលទេគឺធ្វើយ៉ាងណាឲ្យតែរដ្ឋាភិបាលនិងតុលាការព្រមដោះលែងប្តីរបស់លោកស្រីឲ្យបានមករស់នៅជួបជុំគ្នាវិញខ្ញុំបាទលេងម៉ាលីវិទ្យុអាស៊ីសេរីរាយការណ៍ពីរដ្ឋធានី Washington